groundbreaking University of Minnesota professor has won a very prestigious award.
Maria Gini was awarded the Presidential Award for Excellence in Science, Mathematics, and Engineering Mentoring. Gini was the first woman in the university's computer science department.
Joe Mazin spoke with Gini about the award and her amazing career.
It was perfect. They had pizza at Maria Gini's faculty meeting. The University of Minnesota professor was born in Italy. And loves cooking Italian food.
I like to cook a lot of pasta, dump everything together, Parmesan cheese on top, you're done.
Let's go through here.
She learned the recipe for success in her kitchen and classroom since arriving at the U more than 40 years ago.
My Italian friends, I say, I'm going to Minneapolis. I tell everybody, I say, oh, where there is the curries? I say, no, curries is in Indianapolis. It's not Minneapolis. Oh, my goodness.
Maria is a groundbreaker at the U's computer science department.
I'm the first woman in the department.
Now she's adding another title that will bring her to the White House.
Never been in the White House. I've seen from the outside. So I think it would be fun.
She was awarded the Presidential Award for Excellence in Science, Mathematics, and Engineering Mentoring.
The most interesting thing, I love it, people I haven't heard or seen for years.
Maria would like to see more women in science follow in her footsteps.
Despite a lot of work, the numbers are still kind of stuck, and we're trying to figure out how to move them.
Maria isn't ready for retirement just yet, but when she does, she has a plan.
Very likely we move to Italy.
Where she'll eat real Italian pizza.
If you want good food, Italy is the best place in the world.
Yes, exactly.
For now, she'll have to deal with Minnesota pizza.
How is this?
That's okay. It's American pizza, but it's good.
Professor Gini, you are a dream. Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.
I trust her opinion. Joe says Maria is hoping to pick up the award in Washington, D.C. sometime later this year. Congratulations.